Listen, babe, what you done to me. You're the only one that I want to see. You got to give me what you got. Come on and give me what you got. Baby, give me what you got. Oh, yes, oh, yes.
Hi, my name is Fred Harshbarger, and welcome to the Video Club of Laguna Woods series titled Jazzing Around. Each program will feature music that I recorded at live events over the last 10 years. Each week at this time, this program will repeat, and each month there'll be a new set of music. Today, we start with a fun tune that I recorded in San Diego 2 years ago.
This one's called Chattanooga Choo Choo. Chattanooga choo-choo on track 29. Boy, you can give me a shine. I can afford to board a Chattanooga choo-choo. I've got my fare and just a trifle to spare. And you leave the Pennsylvania station at a quarter to four. Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. Dinner at the diner, nothing could be finer than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina. When you hear the whistle blowing eight to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far. Shut up all the coal in, gotta keep it rolling. Woo. There you are. There's gonna be a certain party at the station. Leather and chain. Oh, a pretty face but no brain. Oh, really? Oh. He's gonna cry until I tell him that I never wrong. So Chattanooga choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home? Thank you. station at a quarter to four. I read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer. Then they have your ham and eggs in Carolina. When you hear the whistle blow, they get to the bar. And then you know that Tennessee is not very far. Sugar on the Coleman, gotta keep it rolling. There you are. Now there's gonna be, you know what, a certain party at the station. Leather and chain, a pretty face but no brain. Oh yeah, yeah, he's gonna cry until I tell him that I'm never wrong. So Chattanooga choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home? Come on, Chattanooga, Chattanooga. Come on, everybody. Chattanooga, 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 Chattanooga.
April West, ladies and gentlemen.
This next tune is one of my favorites.
Creole love song. And we don't make arrangements, we don't discuss what we're going to play beforehand. We're going to have an exception because it's usually mandatory that the three clarinets start on a different note. And I'm going to tell everybody what I'm going to play, and then you can choose by yourself which note you'd like to have.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank my colleagues, Dave Bennett and Noel Kolecki. My name is Peter Meyers, and it wouldn't have sound any good without a fantastic rhythm section that we have here. So thank you, guys.
I recorded this next tune at a festival in the state of Iowa.
That's Bill me. Bailey, come on home.
Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home? I cried the whole night long. Hey, I do the cooking, honey. I pay the rent. I know I done you wrong. Hey, remember that rainy day when I threw you out with nothing but a fine to come. I know I'm to blame. Well, ain't that a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home? Yeah.
In the foothills of the Sierra Nevada mountains.
It's a tune called Ace in the Hole. This town is full of guys who think they're mighty wise just because they know a thing or two. You'll see them every day, strolling up and down Broadway, telling other wonders they can do. There's conmen and there's boosters, card sharks and crapshooters. Now they all hang around the Metropole. But where they get their dollars and their fancy collars, they all have that old ace down in the hole. Some of them write to the old folks for coin. That's their old ace down in the hole. While others have girls down on the old tenderloin. Now that's their ace down in the hole. But they will all tell you of the deals that they've done from Frisco up to the North Pole. Name would be mud, like jumps, pay and stud, if they lost their ways down in the hole. Some of them go to the old folks for coin. That's their old ace down in the hole. While others have girlies down on the old tenderloin. That's their old ace down in the hole. Now they're all gonna tell you of the deals that they've done from the equator up to the North Pole. But their names would be mud, like jumps, play and stud, if they lost their old ace down in the hole. If they lost their old ace in the hole. That's the way it is. Ace in the hole.
See you next week. Same time, same place.
You guys are great. Thank you so very much.
Okay, we'll make sure we forget about you.